Hey guys, May here, and sorry if I haven't uploaded in a while. I've been sick and stuff, and my throat's been hurting, and I'm school, so I'm doing a quiz again. So let's see what Hataya character I am, okay? In a group, which one you most regard can be the leader, the quiet one, the loud person, smart one, the slacker, I walk up. Ooh! There's two of them I can be, but I'm aiming the quiet one because no one ever wants to be in my group. So. Play you hate the most? Greeds, liars, responsibilities, and ignorant, obnoxious people I try not to hate. I really try not to hate. What's your greatest fear? The past, failure, descent? Ejection. What do you do in your free time? Relax. Who would you go out on an adventure with? Kid. The people say I'm a loner or something. What's the most important to you? My loved ones. I can literally die without food. Ooh. Ciel has Sebastian, but he has... Green color, Korea. Pick a color, blue. What's your greatest strength? Mine is my compassion. I can't live without my cat to my... Well, no, Dip, you came without air, because we all would die. We need air, so, friends and family. I got a motto? Okay. Take that back when I'm triggered, that is. Let's go find another one. If you guys are singing in the background, just drop me. Oh. Okay. I clicked start and my internet's like, eh. Well, yeah, if you guys have any questions or any suggestions on what type of quizzes I should take, please tell me, because, okay, I have the following: pastries, curry. Curry's really good.
You need to upgrade your Android cleaner now or your mobile slow down and consume the battery faster.
What just happened? I think my phone just got hacked. Can I go back?
You need to upgrade your Android cleaner now or your mobile slow down and consume the battery faster.
This is fun. I already have a security master. Whoa, I have zero security. That thing is awesome. So anyways, let me type that in. Sorry about that. That was weird. That normally happens when I go on these quizzes. Okay, so there's a question actually. Can you be trusted with a time machine? Yes. Use them to help other people. Like, I don't want my friends to use them for our own benefit. So. Searching for... my purpose in life. Do you feel your destiny? Probably not. So that one. My energy comes from being my will. No. That one. I would never do that. How do you feel about those above you, you said those? I would blame about question. That's false. Unless you don't like anime. And yaoi. And guys. So, my outward attitude reflects on who I am. I do not hide upon myself. Where it's been my does or I feel showing it. I'm truthful for who I am. How would you rate your esteem? Esteem? I don't know what esteem is. I'm just gonna put gray as it is. Yes, I love animals. Like, if I watch a video that has an animal get murdered, I will cry. Who do you feel the most? Being Morpheus. What? Yes, I spend a lot of time. I am more of a thinker. I'm pretty smart. Even though right now I'm kind of sucky right now. Yes, in a heartbeat, I would not care if it's my friend, or my best friend, my boyfriend, or anyone I care about. If they are in trouble, I will jump in front of a bullet for them, basically. I could never do that. I'm not that much of a 40 or that. I'm not Francis. Are you dramatic? Not really. I have more. Oh yeah, speaking of this, I've taken a quiz today. About. Oh. Oh, I'm watching Popstar while I'm recording this, and this song is gonna make me cry, so. I am a holistic, but these were not the answers, so, do you care about, no, often, I would rather, like, I can, like, as soon as they get injured, boop, heal, I'll be the most troll, but then they gotta come after me. Would you rather have one night? Oh crap! I know 8 different languages. But what this question is asking says, do you want? It says, would you rather have one this language or a lot of languages are very hard to translate? I want to say one. Simply because I don't want. Anyone else I know have trouble hearing what I'm saying. I don't know. I just know whatever I find in the closet. So, would you rather own a world or own the world but see a little bit? Own a little bit. I want to see the world of what it actually is. Okay, how long is this video already? Like, bro, this thing's only 9 minutes long, so this is gonna be split up into 2 parts. So, here's part 1.